Is your brightness full, but you're still having auto-dimming issues on your iPhone 8 Plus while using or playing games? Don't worry. Here are the advanced guidelines to fix the dim issue on your iPhone. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Solution 1. Turn off auto-brightness or reduce white point. Go to Settings, scroll down, tap Accessibility, then tap Display and Text Size. Scroll down. Now just turn off the toggle of auto-brightness. Also turn off Reduce White Point. After that, simply restart your iPhone device and check whether it's solved or not. If you still have the same issue, then follow the next solution. Solution 2. Check the hardware issue. Ensure that your internet connection is on. Go to App Store, tap the search icon, type Check My Device on the search bar, then tap Open. Now tap Brightness. Now test your iPhone brightness. If it shows that brightness is not working, that means there is a hardware issue. Check your software update. Before moving on, make sure that your Wi-Fi or internet connection is on. Open Settings, scroll down, tap General, then tap Software Update. If you see Software Update is available, then update your iPhone software to fix this problem. Solution 5. Reset All Settings. Open Settings, scroll down, tap General, scroll down, then tap Transfer Reset iPhone. After that, tap Reset. Now tap Reset All Settings. Then enter the passcode of your iPhone if it wants. Tap Reset All Settings again. Make sure that, be warned though, because resetting all settings will reset your settings to default, so make sure to remember your password. After resetting, go ahead and check whether your problem is solved or not. Hopefully you found this video helpful. If you did, then drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. If you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.